Hi guys, Joe here, and in this video I'm going to be showcasing a conversion I made to this Lionel U30C. Originally, this model came from the Lionel factory with rail sounds, Odyssey speed control, command control, smoke, and a combination of LED and incandescent lighting. However, typical of first and second generation rail sounds electronics from Lionel, and these boards being made from a company called the Electric Railroad Company, they quickly crapped out. Frustrated with having to repair this unit, and irritated that Lionel and MTH are not compatible in lashups, I decided to pull the Lionel guts out and replace them with MTH electronics. The question is, do I replace them with Protosound 3 or Protosound 2? I have several Protosound 2 boards laying around, so I decided to go ahead with Protosound 2. Even though the original classification lights are the wrong color, that being orange instead of green or white, and the Mars lights are not prototypical, I decided I wanted to keep the original lighting from Lionel. But with the original Lionel electronics, the lighting was wired directly to the track, and so as soon as power is applied, all the lighting comes on. I was able to keep the original LED and incandescent bulbs, but wired them to the Protosound 2 boards so that each can be commanded independently. A nice improved feature over the original Lionel setup. During the conversion, I kept the original Lionel electro couplers, as the Protosound 2 board will fire them with no problem. But I had to replace the smoke unit with an MTH unit. After the conversion, the sound accuracy of the prime mover was radically improved, the control of the lighting was improved, and the smoke unit, well, smokes like an MTH, which is a lot. I will first show you a video clip of the original Lionel U30C before it crapped out. Then I will show you the conversion that I did so you guys can compare and contrast, and please leave comments as well. Okay, let's get started. So here is the original Lionel version. Okay, now let's look at the MTH conversion. Okay, as you can see, all the lights are on, just like the original. However, I will now take you through the individual lighting features. Keep in mind that these are the original Lionel LEDs and bulbs. Okay, I will first start by turning off the cab lights. Just like that. And now I will turn off the Mars lights. And now the number boards are turned off. Now I'll turn the headlight off. And now I'll turn off the classification lights. And now the engine is completely dark. And as you can see, unlike Lionel's original setup, all the lights are independently controlled. Now I will turn all the lights back on. Next, I will show you the Mars light feature. Prototypically, these lights on the Burlington Route U30s were turned off, and they were more cautionary or emergency lights than they were Mars lights, and only were turned on when needed. But since I wanted my lights to be original, just like the Lionel, I kept my Mars lights lit. However, they are wired to the ditch light features, and so they will flash when I blow the horn, which really isn't prototypical, but hey, just like anyone's layout, this is my locomotive and I like to run it the way I want. Anyhow, here's the Mars lights while blowing the horn. Okay, so now you've seen the lighting features and the sound from the Protosound 2 board. Let's go ahead and start this up and run it around the room.